Saudi authorities have detained 11 princes after they protested at Royal Palace in Riyadh against austerity measures, including having to pay their own utility bills. Saudi Arabia has introduced reforms including cutting subsidies, introducing value-added tax, VAT, and cutting perks to royal family members in a bid to deal with the huge budget deficit caused by falling oil prices. As part of the same bid to sort out the oil-rich desert kingdom's finances, an anti-corruption drive at the end of last year saw 200 princes, ministers and business leaders rounded up and imprisoned, albeit in a luxury hotel. News website Sabcorp said the princes had gathered at the Kasr-e Hokm, a historic royal palace, demanding the cancellation of a royal decree that stopped state payment of water and electricity bills for royal family members. They were also demanding compensation for a death sentence issued against a cousin, Sabcorp said, without naming him. They were informed of the error of their demands, but they refused to leave Kasr-e Hokm, the website said, quoting unidentified sources. The source added, "Everybody is equal before the law and anyone who does not implement regulations and instructions will be held accountable, no matter who he is." It gave no details on the identity of the princes but said the leader of the group had been identified by the initials SAS. The princes were transferred to the high security Hare prison in the capital ahead of their trial, Sabk said. Sabk said the guards who arrested the princes were from a unit comprising more than 5,000 members linked to Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, who leading a campaign of reforms. Arabic language OK has daily carried a similar report. Reuters could not immediately verify the report. Saudi Arabia last year rounded up dozens of royal family members, current and former senior officials in the crackdown on corruption that has also strengthened the power of the heir to the Saudi throne, Prince Mohammed bin Salman. They were held at the five-star Ritz Hotel in the capital Riyadh while government officials negotiated financial settlements.